Hey, hey. I'm told we might have some surprise musical guests jump up and play a song with us. They're out there amongst you guys right now. Hey, hey, check one.
Thank you.
It's Greta Van Fleet, but they do have a Zeppelin sound for sure. All right, this next one's a song by Rush, and it's going to feature our drummer, Richie Clemons, playing some cool drums for you. So, here we go.
Right.
Clemens on the drums. Give it up. Yeah. This next one, it's a tribute to one of the greatest rock and roll guitarists that we have ever had, Mr. Eddie Van Halen. This one goes out to Eddie.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've been living yet. All right, I gotta dial it back a little on this next one. Rich is gonna sing a few songs for you.
How's everybody going? Woo! Pumped. Stretch out my legs. Thank you.
Thank you. matter what the fact is, the place you're after. How do I get myself back to the place where belly face down on the mattress one. Hold me.
I'm a little far away, so I'm going to ask the question again. How's everybody doing tonight? I was sitting out there. It's getting a little colder. So the way to solve the heat issue, if you guys want, there's plenty of space up here. I see some dancers. It's okay. Y'all can come up. There's plenty of space to be socially distanced and to just have a great time. This song goes out to anybody who wants to rock their face off. Let's go, Eddie. Come on up here! Bye.
Yeah, that's Johnny on the vocals and Colin on the bass. Give it up. Hey, 1, 2. All right, we still got a lot of music. Fill in this next 25, 30 minutes. Thank you. Yeah, we had other songs planned. We're trying to like pick out the best ones to fill the time. How do you guys like Billy Joel? Any Billy Joel fans? A few? What about Journey?
What about Deep Purple?
We got a Deep Purple song too. We got that too. Alright, it sounded like good cheering for Journey, so we're gonna do a Journey song.
Just small town girl.
Yeah, yeah, it's coming.
It's Christmas.
Yeah, we're gonna do a little Billy Joel for you. We've been practicing this one. Not with that sound.
Oh,
we try it out with you guys. For your wedding, too. You guys want it? Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you guys once again for making this night so much fun for us. We had a great time. Hope you all had an awesome time too. With the whole stage here.
Thank you.
You guys are awesome. Thank you. Yeah. Thanks to the Strawberry for having us. Keys? Someone's keys? Hey, I got a key that says Jeep. Oh, someone's key. Okay. I think they want us to do one more. Hey, we have one more musical guest we wanted to bring up tonight. My good friend Mike Greer, he was actually the guy who we came to see him play here. And that's how we got this connection. So where's Mike Greer at? Oh, there he is. Yeah, Mike, you want to play a song with us? That'd be fun. Let's do it. He was very kind enough to have me and Troy come up and play a bunch of songs with him last time when his band came here. So we appreciate it. Cool dude. He knows a lot of music. You'll usually see him up front with the tie-dye and the acoustic guitar and singing. All right, we figured out a song we're doing.
Are amazing, aren't they? Yes, they are. They absolutely are. Can't you see? Can't you see? Oh,
The end of our show. You guys rock. Thank you so much for coming out. It was a great night. See you sometime soon.